Hello and welcome to my channel. I hope you're all feeling strong and well. I've just been talking to some people on my way into here and we're all saying it's good to be out. The weather has been bad. Let me just show you this. This is how much water we have had over here in West Yorkshire. Let me show you this. So yeah, it's just great to be out. I've been stuck indoors for quite a while. And today we're actually searching for kingfishers. So I've brought all the gear. I'm a little bit overdressed. It did rain earlier. The forecast was correct and it's cleared up. We've got some blue skies. Blue sky up there. Unbelievable. I haven't seen that for a while. But yeah, so we're out looking for kingfishers. I've brought all the gear. I've got my long lens camera, the FZ2000. And I've got my vlogging gear and I've also got my drone. I don't think I'll be flying the drone today though. So it's a gorgeous area that I've brought you to and I definitely have seen kingfishers knocking about around here. But we've got extremely fast flowing water. And I'm not sure if that favours the kingfisher for hunting the fish. You tell me. Okay, just down here is a favourite spot for the kingfishers because we've got some perches over the water. Now, can you hear that alarm going off there? I'm going to bring you back when that alarm has stopped. As soon as you press record, an alarm goes off. So I'm going to bring you back when the alarm's gone. Hopefully it'll go soon. I'm going to show you a little bit more footage of the weir, a few pictures that I took of it, and I'm going to wait for that alarm to stop. So it doesn't seem that the alarm was going to stop anytime soon. But a guy there who's also looking for kingfisher says that it might be down here over on the other side of the road. So to get away from the alarm and maybe get a sighting of the kingfisher or kingfishers, let's go over here. It's like 2 seconds since I last spoke to you. And as soon as I arrived here, I've just seen a flash of the kingfisher. So I'm gonna have to get my camera out and I'm gonna hang about here. On the island in the middle is where I've just seen it. So this is like an industrial estate area with a little pond. This will have been the mill pond for over the other side. So let's see if I can get this kingfisher. Look at the view. But I've got a great view of this little lake and I have spotted the kingfisher. I haven't got it on the camera yet. I'm determined to get some footage and pictures of this kingfisher today. Over this way, you might be able to just see there is a duck of some sorts and that's diving. I'll get a bit of footage of that for you. But I'm really hoping to get this kingfisher. As always with kingfishers, all I've seen is the blue and green flash. So it's lovely and quiet today. Lovely little spot here, and every time I have come here, I've seen the kingfisher. I've never seen it sat still though, never seen it perched or diving, just flitting by the flash of blue and green. And that's usually the case with kingfishers. You're really lucky if you get a good picture, a good bit of footage of a kingfisher. So maybe today. But we will enjoy the views if nothing else. Now, there's a mill pond across the road, and I've been told that the kingfisher hangs out there. It's frozen today. Oh, I thought I'd seen it then, but it's... actually don't know what that bird was. It's... maybe... it's not a wagtail. You didn't even see it. Yellow-breasted with a long tail, and just potters around by the edge of the water. I'll show you a picture of that. Tell me what it is. Wagtail? I'm just getting into this wildlife photography again, and I'm not really genned up on the birds, but I definitely know what a kingfisher looks like. So let's have a look over at this frozen pond, see if we can get lucky. The sun is lovely and warm, and it's melted a few areas on the little pond here, and there are overhanging branches, so maybe the kingfisher will start hunting from there. So I'll keep my eyes peeled. But most of the lake, as you can see, is totally frozen. So I'll be very lucky today to get any images of the kingfisher. Well, I hope you've enjoyed the views. It's been good to have you with me, or of course, I would have been all by myself. No kingfishers today. I will be returning to this area, and maybe I will get lucky then. So I hope you have enjoyed the views. I upload vlogs about once a month. This is the January vlog. So until the next one, bye.